morning, guys. We're headed to the farm. Huh? He killed a bird.
They were the one that just removed the feather.
They killed a bird. Blackie, what happened? Anyways, guys, we're headed to the farm now. Come with us to the farm. Have you guys been to the farm before? Well, come with us to the farm. See, my husband is fully ready to go to the farm. See this one. You guys see his leg? Fully ready. And we are driving the jalopy because that is the utility car we have in this house. Mommy, come say hi to my camera.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing this morning?
How you doing this morning? How you doing this morning? farm. See, everybody's ready for farm. Farm life this morning. Thank you, baby. Farm.
I saw
the
sister.
So,
high English.
It's
also like love. Okay, you know, do Christmas for me. I found it now.
Babe, can you do this? Guys, anyways, come along with us as we head to the farm. I've already put the keke. I've put the keke. Farm after all this suffer, do you know the heart attack I almost had? No, Missy, I should get out, baby.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my mom is behaving.
We need to eat that coconut with bread, it's very sweet. Coconut and bread.
Coconut, you drink curry with coconut. Cold curry.
I'm gonna show you the machine.
Why are you doing like this? Why don't you think sweet is not sweet?
Sweet.
Imagine no.
Sweet.
Sweet. Little kiddo. That little child, guys, carrying stuff. Goat. This is what this one is called. He goat. It's just chilling. Can you see the goat just chilling? This is called a he goat. See the horn. This is a black he goat. This is an example of a mud house. That's a grinding stone. This is the kitchen. You know, in the movies, those movies they act. This is a sample kitchen. And this is a white and black he goat. White and black he goat. This is a
machine, movable machine.
This is a machine for grinding gari. This is what they use in doing gari, guys. So this is what we use. It's a he goat now. He has horn.
And so?
If you get a horn, you miss it now. He goat.
It's female goat.
Mm.
Woman goat. Mm. So this is our grinding machine.
For grinding cassava, and they can use it to also...
And that's firewood, guys. And this is the backyard. And that's a female goat, not a he-goat.
Well, after telling them lies.
Right, Baba? Baba, is woman goat. Right?
Say something now, darling. You're not
coming. Thank you, ma.
Okay, place on you the walk. Okay. Baba is taking us to place that they are working.
The goat is just angry.
The goat is stand up just.
The goat is like, this one they call me he goat. That should be.
This is the orchard. They have
here. Orchard? Yeah. Yeah.
They are running away from
me. Squirrel!
You saw it just now,
babe? Yeah, it's hiding now, babe. It's hiding in the leaves. See, kukuruku! Cassava.
And then you get good at
it.
Take it, baby.
Grab it.
She open it for you.
No, I hold it.
They have this.
So that's the machine, guys, for pressing, Gary.
They have pepper fruit, everything here.
I want pepper fruit.
It's not the season.
It's not the season, no.
They all can say they have a lot of food.
I say you come. Which one be this one? Pepper fruit?
This is pepper fruit, yeah.
Where?
This is pepper fruit.
This one?
Yeah.
Baba, this big tree, wait it. Up here.
Up here. Those small, small pear.
Those small pear.
Produce a lot. That means that one, our copper will grow big.
That be this one for you. Okay. You say that one is pear too.
They have cocoa.
Pear too.
I don't know whether it don't finish it. Whether it don't finish it.
We'll just finish it. Yeah.
So that's where they press the gari here. What type of cherry? Amuge. I want amuge. Ogbono. You see you, Epa. You think you know it? Hey, babe. That's Ogbono. Why? The tree is so big. Oh, there, Ogbono. Ifa. What was it? Wow. See, squirrel. I can't. Oh, I don't think I can see it. Pierre did it too. But no wild animals here.
There's dragon.
Why are you so useless?
Let her be asking for them. That's cocoa.
Which one?
This one.
Yeah?
This one.
This one. Cocoa.
Cocoa.
Where's the scooter? Then it's like getting hot. So that. And maybe because of the fresh air coming in too. That's a new Benin of today. Oh, wow.
Mama Pete has.
Yes, no. This is a small, small yam. You could cover this your head.
It doesn't come about, it's just for
okay, that is the boundary.
Yeah. That's what they don't joke with boundaries.
In village.
How much is this?
How can this molly be primary six?
Is this
primary six? How can it be primary six, Jerry? Which one? Oh, he said, Mama said this letter is toilet. It's giving us a tour around.
This line. It's not life. That means it's not the season of life.
Fresh air, everybody. Bye.
I love the show. Christmas.
Good afternoon, sir. Ah, yeah. Chief Port. Masquerade.
Vlog very well. Vlog.
Masquerade.
Baba, Oko, Mutiaye, Mama.
Let me stay with Baba. I beg. Let Masquerade come and hold me. See Masquerade, guys. Masquerade. Enter which jeep? Eh? Jesus! Jesus Christ! Jesus!
It's an athletic masquerade. Athletic masquerade.
Wondering where I've been, me by your side. Waking up.
We had some community agberus.
Better say you reach there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you just
the best me.
I understand. Guys,
tell me your first one I done for me just now.
We met some village agberus.
You talk to the rude.
All these stars in the village. They refused to let us pass through. Because they wanted money from us and we're not ready to give them no money. They want to know how many acres of land they have in the farm. They want to know this, they want to know that, they want to know that, they want to know this. They are looking at us like abroad people and all. Because they want to extract money. So mommy just told her, let's just be going home. They should rest. We don't look farm again. They should rest. So guys, I don't know, maybe I'll keep going, shall I? Maybe I'll end the vlog later and just you guys properly what happened later. But this is just a summary of what happened. All these agberus in the village, all these touts.
Oh no,
they refused to let us pass.
Baba, madam, sir.
Now they send them.
Peace, guys. And we just got, this is also called Agbalumo. Agbalumo. You know what they call her? OTN for Bini Abi. OTN, I did the color. Thank you. Tell your mom I say thank you. See, cheers. No, not grill. Oh, no, center. Exactly. They say no. We say we're not gonna give them money. We'll come on, make the rest. Thank you. We don't already almost reach the farm, though. That is the same. They see us for road. You know, they start, they sit down for that, they drink. They see us. Later, they come say, now me the video. Say, where are the video? Say, they just a fire waiting, the one you sent out our body. Later, they come say, now land, we go buy. Why we go buy land? With the tell us that farm, we don't buy land. They don't know me. They know they hold us. Last time, they don't like development. I will say they find ourselves and they say maybe we still enter for good.
They know they pay before person they pass. This one just started really.
I mean,
like
the best people
out there,
they do that.
Old jeep.
When
will they take over?
Now if I ask us, he said not the money. He said if we drive this motor, that means we go buy here. We go buy land. Now I say for this motor again, now motor that they used to gauge what we go do for inside bush. To get to the farm, to the main farm anymore. Too many talks on the road, all this community matter. And you know this kind of community matter, you don't want to get involved because it can be deadly. These people are rude, they are ruthless.
Yeah.
They are what? they are ruthless. They don't have they have no conscience. They kill and unkill.
They are hoodlums.
They are hoodlums. they are the pastors and pastor stress that they release from prison. They behave like them. They are hoodlums. So you can't be arguing or fighting with those people. We can't do that. And when they see you, they will gauge your vehicle, gauge you, and think that you have excess money in your pocket, and they want to extract that money from you. We weren't ready to give them no money, so we've turned back. And we're going to be heading back to the city now. So we're going to be heading back to Benin. I'm so sorry, guys. We couldn't get to the farm, but the farm is huge. It's over a couple of acres. It's pretty huge, guys. 10 or more stuff. It's pretty huge. I really wish you guys could have seen the farm. I went to the farm last time, but I didn't vlog.
I think no vehicle will be passing again.
As in, they're harassing people. Before. Like, they didn't harass us before now when we went. Anyways, guys, I think I'm going to end the vlog here. Or an official. See, these kids are looking at me doing video. They don't understand what I'm doing.
Now, this video felt put us for a while. So.
And then, because I was vlogging, they said that we must pay money for me to be vlogging. That why was I vlogging? I'm not allowed to vlog. So they charged.
How did they even see from tinted glasses?
What happened was that I was doing the road. So they saw me. Remember that time when we passed them and say, when we're like, don't be scared though. When we say, don't be scared and all. When we passed them. That was when they saw me. Okay, videoing the road.
Was it the vehicle?
That was the vehicle we passed. That was when they saw me videoing the road. Then apart from that, I didn't vlog again. Anyways, so this vlogging of a thing, they said we must pay money or something. Not me, they talked to the girl. They said he must pay money. Me, I don't know why he's paying money, but he said if not, they will not let him work in the farm again. So now we're going to give them 2 cartons of beer. Not me, I'm giving them nothing. But the man said he needs to give them so that they'll let him to continue working in the farm. But yeah, see, these kids are looking at me because I'm vlogging. Anyways, guys, so that's the situation on ground now. Nigeria is something else. These people are hoodlums. They are thugs. They kill and unkill. They were just telling us stories of different deadly things they do. So you can't be fighting with people like that. You have to be wise with all these type of people. So we generally just left. If they want to eat it, they can eat the road. Now, that's a bit. We don't get time for this kind of rubbish. But yeah, our farm is pretty... that farm is pretty huge. I really wish you guys could have seen it. Lots of things in there. We're gonna be heading back to Benin now. What happened? Many masquerade have gone.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't see the masquerade though. Hey, let me open the door. I didn't see the masquerade. How many masquerade?
Five
masquerade. Yes. Primaresis, come. No. You are in one. She's your name, Primaresis. Five masquerade pass. Five. Say hi. Say hi. Do like this. Hi. Hey. Yeah. Say how are you?
How are you?
Aww, these cute kiddos. They live in the village, guys. Cute, cute, fine kids. Fine children. So we're gonna be heading back to Benin now. Well, we're still in Edo State. The farm is in Edo State, but we're gonna be heading back to Benin now. Like, everybody's talking about the situation, just talking about it and how these hoodlums behave here in the village. So yeah, I think that'll be the end of my ranting for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I wasn't able to capture so much for you guys, which is kind of sad, but at least you guys kind of have an idea of what village can look like in this side, in this part of the world. And that's my primary six saying bye. So yes, it's bye from me to you guys. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, hit on the like button, share, comment, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Thank you guys, and bye bye.